so that our the people that we are representing in our governmental body will understand the pledges that we are making to them as their representatives. So please raise your right hand. You may hold your sheet in your left hand so as to be able to read it. You may want to hold your sheet in your left hand so as to be able to read it. Excellent. I, state your name.
I, James.
Promise to adhere to all Youth City rules.
Promise to adhere to all Youth City rules.
Promise to be a good example of the power of one and lead by example.
Promise to be a good example of the power of one and lead by example.
Promise to attend all days City Bill is offered and have good attendance at Youth City.
Promise to attend all days City Bill is offered and have good attendance at Youth City.
Promise to listen to all staff members, assist each business as needed.
Promise to listen to all staff members, assist each business as needed.
Promise to help resolve conflict by applying the power of one concept.
Promise to help resolve conflict by applying the power of one concept.
Promise to diligently help people make friends and get along.
Promise to diligently help people make friends and get along.
Okay, please sign your name and date at the bottom of this document. Ladies and gentlemen, these are your elected representatives. You chose them. You voted.